Nice!
Ah, shut up, kid! It adds flavor to it! You wanna give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it!
I've got performance anxiety!
Get used to it, kid! You're a man! It's all downhill from here, my friend! Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Oh, yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
let me see. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
Might find a use for that.
Now, that's a haircut for a good boy.
Welcome! Enjoy your purchase.
That's incredible!
Said it expires at midnight.
Nonsense! There are no fuzzy eaters at Woolworth. It'll last for a month!
That's it? Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Well, you can't be the best at everything.
pointy. Jimmy.
Got a girlfriend yet?
Like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't.
Yeah, but at least you still got me.
Hey, I'm Jimmy. I'm your type.
Library.
Damn, man.
I don't understand why the kids have...
Hey, what's up?
I think Dr. Watson's a genius.
Have you ever stolen a freshman's lunch money?
I won't stop until you are on behavior. morning, class. Are we all ready to cut something open today?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
That went rather well. You have a steady hand for a ruffian.
That was great!
I need more growth hormone.
Done and done right.
I want to go for it.
School rules are quite clear on this subject. Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. You're drunk.
Uh-huh.
I can smell it on your breath.
Huh?
I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children? What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes. You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway. And as such, I think it is my duty to get you sacked.
Do whatever you want, Hattrick. You always do.
The head will find out about this.
You okay, sir?
Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic. Oh, I'm a washed-up old drunk, and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain. Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet. But nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods!
Give me that! Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
Oh, that's very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
Thank you.
Looks like Hattrick and Galloway are at it again. The only difference between me
you,
and...
What are you doing?
Score!
That's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Miz.
Please, take this.
Hopkins comes through.
Girls, I'm Ms. Peters, and I'm going to be your music teacher this year. Keep trying,
Jimmy.
Jimmy, that was actually on time. Great job.
Like that.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Prize.
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
No sweat.
that ridiculous fighting!
Get out of here!
Would you please dress appropriately?
Get that badly dressed social reject out of here!
That's it! Get mad!
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students. Goodbye. And thank you for choosing Aquaberry.
Look, there he is! I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Chic.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soap Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
Welcome to Yum Yum Market. Goodbye.
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't. You know.
Just for you.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you. Hey, Jimmy.
Come over here.
Do you think anyone saw?
I'm just too good for my job. What a waste.
Thank you.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Then give them to me. Take them. Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins, is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't... Well, just only on one foot.
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this pauper.
My work here is done.
Nice and cold.
I've totally changed my mind after that lecture.
Do not forget it!
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo. That ain't right. Do it again. I guess you're not useless. All right, you're getting somewhere now. You're showing promise, Hopkins.
That's how it's done! There was never any doubt.
What do you got, hero? Robin, you're
get
going
a job.
Down, and I need gas.
I'm ready for
you. Come on, hero. You won't call.
Welcome to photography class. I'm Miss Phillips. I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
When I get out of here, things are going to be different. I know. Simply blew up.
What are you doing?
kid. They have an express lane in the cafeteria. Don't worry. We'll go to college, not prison. I have to go now. Bye. I can't believe anyone likes it.
Why would Mr. Hattrick call me?
Watch where you're going with that freaking
thing! Put your training wheels back on, man!
You want a piece of this small stuff?
There's something special about you.
I kick it!
That's that nonsense dealt with.
Last time I drink cough syrup. Hi! Brussels, bud.
Hey, Jimmy Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky. But I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not gonna torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm gonna get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy?
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess!
Oh.
And I need people to do things for me! So hurry up, because I want to be first!
Oh, man. All right.
Keep an eye on the plebeians, they said.
I swear she's
trying to
look just
like me. We don't want their kind at golf and yacht.
How creepy is that?
Maybe Daddy will buy a stock in the company.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
This year will be much
Maybe
better
I can
than
get
last.
Mandy alone
I hope.
Last time I drink coffee.
Miss Phillips sure has nice feet.
How are
you?
You like them?
Thanks a bunch, Jimmy.
I swear she's trying to look just like me.
Last time I drank coffee.
Unbelievably disgusting.
Last time I drink cough syrup.
I swear she's trying to look
last time
just
I
like
drink
me.
Cough syrup.
What creepy is that?
Last time I drank cough syrup.
Teach lessons or something.
My plasma card maxed out when I tried to buy another phone.
Aren't you embarrassed to wear those?
So, this is how you treat a girl? Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am, a tramp? Ugh, I hope something important happened. Like he's dead, because otherwise there's no excuse.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes,
I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until it was made illegal. My aunt has four thumbs.
Really?
Yeah, well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
So, what do you say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin?
Great! You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
Thank you.
horoscope today.
Thank you.
Jimmy.